Indonesia viewers watching me right now. Magandang araw to all the Filipino viewers. Good day, English people. Migo ring for the first time, guys. I have no idea how they taste like. Sumba siap? Handa na ba kayo?
I start boiling them, you know. I got 6 packs here. It looks so noodly, you know. Oh, I forgot to turn on the stove. So yeah, we gotta turn on the stove. Yeah. Let's wait first for the water to be hot. I'll be preparing the noodles first until it gets hot. Starting to get hot in here. Oh, there's some drop, you know. I'll be collecting these small noodles, baby noodles. Here I got the seasoning powder, the chili powder, the soy sauce, the oil, and the fried onion, guys. So this is all. I got a lot, you know. Each pack has like 2. Oh, it smells so good. It reminds me of the pancit canton here in the Philippines. So I have eaten pancit canton before. It's kind of Filipino noodles here, which is really, really famous actually in the Philippines. I also really love it. So let's see how the Indonesian noodles taste like. And it's so hot. The pot is so hot now. The pot is so hot, guys. It's on fire. So now that my noodles are cooked, I need to drain them. I'm gonna use this big spoon here. I don't have a strainer, guys. So now that the noodles is dry, I'm gonna start adding the seasoning, the spices, and everything. Wow, I'm so hungry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So now I found a shortcut. Just put them all together and cut them all together. I actually want to do something crazy and different. That's the reason why I put foil on the table. I'm gonna transfer it here. It's gonna be awesome. So let's start. So as you can see, guys, this is what's left here. It's empty. I'll be putting this aside and I'll be starting eating. So I don't know where to start, right, left, or middle, but I'll start in the middle part, you know, and let's see how these noodles taste like. Oh yeah, wow, this tastes really good. So I need to move this closer to me so that I'm all comfortable, you know. Man, these noodles taste so good. It's actually spicy, but not as spicy as the Korean noodles, guys. I can taste like the onions in there. There's the fried onions, which taste really great. So I have tried different type of noodles, and this is absolutely one of my favorite type of noodles, guys. And the spices that they put is really perfect combination of spices. Like the onions, the seasoning in there, Man, come on. Wonder. Ah, yeah. What I love about these noodles is that it's spicy but it's edible. It's not like that kind of nuclear fine noodles that you will really cry after eating it. I'm on my last bite here. Last bite. Last bite, you were in my room. Now my bed, she smells like you. Oh, yeah, that was not my last bite. This is my last bite here. I gotta use the other fork. Oh. Six packs. Finished, guys. They are down there now, being digested. Alright, so I hope that you guys enjoyed my video. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to share it to all your friends and your family, man. And let them see how we eat the Indonesian spicy noodles, man. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button to keep updated with my upcoming videos and vlogs. Until then, Lihat Kalian!